Good morning, Sean and Erin. Prosecutors said a 2-year-old who stuck himself with a used heroin needle is doing fine, while a woman faces a charge of endangering the welfare of a child. Salem police said the woman and man were arrested Friday afternoon in the parking lot of a Babies R Us store in Salem after a report of a suspicious activity came in. Lindsay Bolton, 26, faces 4 charges that include endangering the welfare of a child after police were called to the parking lot of the Babies R Us store on Broadway. Police said that when they arrived, they looked inside one of the cars. Police said they watched as Bolton, Paul Loisel, and the child returned to the car and got in. Peyton said the child was playing with Bolton's purse. Bolton was arraigned by video Monday in Salem Circuit Court, where she pleaded not guilty to charges against her. Police said the child was taken to Massachusetts Hospital, where he was eventually evaluated and released. Loisel faces a drug charge, as does Bolton, who police said was also hiding heroin inside a $50 bill. Loisel bail was set at $15,000 and Bolton's was set at $20,000. Both are scheduled to return to court later this month. Reporting live here outside the Babies R Us store on Broadway in Salem, New Hampshire. I'm Riley King for WMUR News 9. Sean and Erin, back over to you.